In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add a background image to your announcement bar. So if you've always wanted to add an image that takes the whole back of your announcement bar, then you've clicked on the correct video because that's what we're going to do today with just a little bit of code. Hola, my name is Betsy from Betsy Logo Creative, and welcome to the channel where I love to teach you tips, tricks, and resources so that you can build a Shopify store that you are proud of. So as always, the code will be in the description down below. So let's jump into the dashboard and let me show you how to do this.
Okay, so we are on our Shopify dashboard. And so I'm going to apply the background image to the announcement bar in the Dawn theme, but this code will work on any of the other Shopify free themes. So first step that I want to just ensure is let's go into the theme editor. And I want to make sure that my announcement bar is set to contrast against the image that I'm going to apply. So the image up here is going to be very similar to this one down here where it's a darker image. And so I want to ensure that my font is white. And also depending on the browser that your customer is using, just in case the image doesn't load, you still want this announcement bar to look good. Always having good contrast, whether you have an image or not, between the background and the font color. Just for accessibility purposes, okay? Okay, so now let's head over to our dashboard again, and we're gonna click right here, these three buttons right here. We're gonna click on edit code, and then we're gonna go to the asset folder. So it's right here, and then we're gonna go to our base CSS right here, all right? We're gonna go all the way down to the bottom. Then we're gonna give yourself some space here, and then you're gonna copy and paste the code that is in the description down below, okay? Go ahead and save this, and let me walk you through these three pieces of code. So the first one, which is the most important because it's the actual image, is you're gonna highlight where it says add image URL. Let's go ahead and go back into our dashboard content files, which contains all of the images in our website. So if you want to use an image that is already on your website, great. Just go ahead and just grab the link to it, or you can always upload your image here. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and use this one. Let me show you what this image looks like. So it's an image of coffee. And here, just for reference, this is the size of the image that I'm currently using. Make sure that you compress your images. You don't want a huge file size. Okay. So as you can see here, my file size is only 179 kilobytes. So that's good. So we're going to go ahead and grab the copy of the link. Let's head over to our base CSS and replace that placeholder right there and click on save. All right. So the second part to this code is the background. So I've set the background size to 100%. And this is to ensure that the image will fit on all the screen sizes that this site could be displayed on. So Shopify is a responsive website builder, and we want to ensure that the code is also responsive as well. This third line here is the background repeat. So I've set the background repeat to no repeat, and this is totally optional. It really isn't needed since the background size is set to 100%, but I just want to guarantee that it's going to fill the whole background section of the announcement bar. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's go back to our live screen here and let's refresh that and see how our image looks. There we go. Actually, let's go over here and let's see it in the theme editor so we can see it in the mobile device. And there we go. All right, so that's a nice contrast between the font and the image. And it's also because the image is a little bit bigger. If you wish to add another line for your announcement bar, so let's go ahead and set this to inverse right here. So it's big enough that will accommodate another announcement bar should you need to add another one.
That's it. Give me a thumbs up if you found value. And if you'd like to increase the size of the announcement bar text or make it bold, check out this video next where I show you how to do just that. Until next time, my friend. Adios.